Authorities probe how over a ton of ivory went missing from government stores.